In this class, we will learn the basics of the concept trigonometry. So the major things of trigonometry you will learn in your mathematics class. So the things which I discuss here will be for our problems section. So to understand or to solve the problems on the projectile motion, then we need to have the grip over this concept. So this is trigonometry. So this will come in a mathematics part. So now let us say you have a line. Nim kade vand line ittandra. So let this be AB. So now if this line rotates anti-clockwise, so it has gone from this position to this position. Idu line AB has moved in anti-clockwise direction. So avag illi namaga theta form aagutha. Theta is what? Angle between AB and AC. So when a line AB rotates in an anti-clockwise direction from initial position, the amount of rotation the line or amount of rotation of the line is called theta. So from here to here, how much the line has rotated will be given by the angle theta. So hope theta is clear to you all. Now eager angle CAB will be equals to what? Angle CAB will be equal to theta. CAB நடுவர்க்க ஏன் angle அது? அது theta. Now, இக angle எதிரு வழக்க measure மாட்போது நாவும். So, angle will be measured in degree and radian. Angle will be measured in degree and radian. So this we have learned in solid angle and plane angle section. So in units and measurements chapter, I have discussed about the solid angle and the plane angle. So there we found the unit for the angle is radian. So iga unit namga radian ant gotagide. Iga 1 radian will be how much? 1 radian eshtu irthadi? 1 radian. 1 radian is equals to 57 degree 17 minutes 45 seconds. So 1 illi bar hakidra neevu 1 dash idra ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಂದು ಓದಬೇಕು. ಡಬಲ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇದ್ರ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಈಗ 1 ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 57 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ 17 ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್ 17 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್. 57 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ 17 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ 45 ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್. ನಾವು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪೈ ರೇಡಿಯನ್? Pi radian is 180 degree. 1 pi andra 180 degree andanga artha. So now what is 1 degree? 1 degree is equals to 60 minutes. Clear? Now what is 1 minute? 1 minute will be 60 seconds. So you got to know what is degree, what is minutes, what is seconds. So right angle triangle aithi andre all angle estirthati, angle 90 degree irthati. So aa angle la neevu heng barithiri pi by 2 radian. So for right angle theta in irthati 90 degree irthati. 90 degree is equals to what? Pi by 2 radian. क्लियर? ई बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट लेंत्र नाउ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोस फाइंड ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. सो नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोस. So to find trigonometric ratios, we need to understand this diagram. So you have vertical line and a horizontal line. Horizontal is x-axis, so x prime, and this is the origin. And here you have y prime. So consider a line, one line other, so that is in this plane. So if you draw a line OA, so from here to here you have drawn a line OA, and in this OA line makes an angle theta with the x axis in an anticlockwise direction. So OX is the horizontal line. So from this line OA has made an angle theta. So now if you draw a perpendicular line from AB, so this AB cuts the OX at a point B. So as you can see, here is the right angled triangle. So right angle is here. So now you have a right angle triangle. So in this triangle, OA is a hypotenuse side. So I will redraw this diagram here. So, or I will redraw this diagram below such that you can understand which side is called what. So you have OAB. OA is called hypotenuse side. So OA, which is here, so this is equal to this OA. So this side of a right angle triangle. So which is the right angle triangle here? OAB. So e right angle triangle vulaga OA anodu hypotenuse side. Now what is AB? So this all is with respect to theta. So with respect to this theta, AB will be opposite side. So if theta is here, then this side will be opposite side. Opposite side. So you got what is OA and what is AB. Now what left is OB. Now what this OB is called? OB is called the baseline or a adjacent side. So this and this side we are defining with respect to this theta. So the side of a triangle which is opposite to theta is called opposite side, and the side of a triangle which is in a base of a theta is called base side, or this is also called adjacent side. Adjacent side. So hope this is clear to you all. This is hypotenuse side, this is opposite side, and this is adjacent side. So the side which is opposite to the theta is called opposite side, and the side which is in the base of a theta is called adjacent side. And this, the longer side of a triangle, is called hypotenuse. One right angle triangle idra illi theta idra theta the opposite side. So illi new theta itkondu side triangle side hesaru helatre. So theta illidra idrudu opposite side of a triangle en irthadala adukku opposite side antaru. So don't get confused, because this formula you will use in the big derivation in your upcoming sections. So theta ga opposite iddu opposite side aagtadi aagtada. Next theta the base, so illi neevu nodidre theta aiti, so idr the base side enagutta adjacent side and the hypotenuse side andru nimge gottada. So this is the right angle triangle. So idu itkondo now different trigonometric ratios barithivi. So there are basically 6 trigonometric functions. Est adav 6 adav: sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, sec theta, cosec theta. So now first in barithivi sin theta. Sin theta formula enandra opposite side by hypotenuse. So nanu iga formula baribekandra sin theta is equals to en antini opposite by hypotenuse ant helthini. So opposite side by hypotenuse side. So that is equals to what? Opposite side of the AB of the hypotenuse of the OA the. So sin theta is what? AB by OB. OA. Idu sin theta. Next second another cos theta. Cos theta is adjacent side divided by hypotenuse side. So adjacent side eno OB, hypotenuse OA, OB divided by OA. Next third cos at sin theta, cos theta, tan theta. Tan theta is equals to opposite side divided by adjacent. So this is equals to AB divided by OB. Next fourth you have cot theta. Cot theta is equals to adjacent divided by opposite. Adjacent divided by perpendicular. So cot is 1 by tan. So 1 by tan will be what? Adjacent. So the first formula which I said was correct. Adjacent by opposite. So that will be equals to what? OB divided by AB. So next fifth is sec theta. Sec theta is equals to 1 by cot, that is hypotenuse divided by adjacent, that is OA by OB. And last is cosec theta. So cosec theta is 1 by sin theta, that is hypotenuse divided by opposite. So that can be written as OA by AB. So this is sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, sec theta, cosec theta. So here is your sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, sec theta, cosec theta. Sec theta is also known as secant theta. Cosec theta is also known as cosecant theta. And this can be written in terms of the three above thetas. So now we have a formula called figure. First, second. So sin theta, cos theta, tan theta. Fourth was cot theta. Fifth is sec theta. Sixth is cosec theta. So cot theta is 1 divided by tan theta, sec theta is 1 divided by cos theta and cosec is 1 divided by sin theta. So, is this clear to you all? So, basically, 6 trigonometric ratios love sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, sec theta, cosec theta. So, last 3 cot theta, sec theta, cosec theta, 1 by tan theta, 1 by cos theta, 1 by sin theta, and the baribodhu. So, this is the formula to write the cot theta. Now, let us learn few angles. So, you found the trigonometric ratios. So, now let us find what will be sin minus theta, what will be cos minus theta. So, something like that type of problems. So, trigonometric ratio for some allied angles are as follows. So, idu find maadbeki now. So, first idru olaga sin of minus theta. So, trigonometry olaga elladru sin of minus theta nodidra adru formula enagutha minus sin theta. So, sin of minus 90 degree nodidra adenagutha minus of sin 90 degree agutha. So, what is the case for cos? Cos of minus theta is equals to plus cos theta. So, here you will not get minus sin. Clear? So, you have cos of minus theta as plus cos theta. Next yavudu andra sin of 90 degree plus theta. So, problem olaga elladru sin 90 degree plus theta bandra directly en baribeku cos theta. Next, cos of 90 degree plus theta bandra en baribeku. So, cos of 90. So, this is not for plus. So, this is for minus. No, cos of this for plus is also cos theta. For cos of 90 degree plus theta, it is minus sin theta. Now, let us find what is sin of 90 degree minus theta. So, for 90 minus theta, you have cos theta. So, you can observe here sin of 90 degree plus theta cos theta, the sin of 90 degree minus theta cos theta. The. So, erdudu formula same other. Adra neevu illi cos of 90 degree minus theta tagondra. Alin bartada sin theta. So, you have sin of 90 degree plus theta as cos theta, sin of 90 degree minus theta as again cos theta. But cos of 90 degree plus theta is minus sin theta, cos of 90 degree minus theta is plus sin theta. Next, sin of 180 degree minus theta is equals to sin theta, but cos of 180 degree cos of 180 degree minus theta is minus cos theta. Okay, but next is sin of 180 degree plus theta is minus sin theta, cos of 180 degree plus theta is minus cos theta. So, you will have different formulas, new problems that are used maadabodu. So, you have to be thorough with this this formulas. So, you formulas nimaga clear irbeku. Understand maadkori what is sin of minus theta, what is cos of minus theta. So, what is cos of 90 degree plus theta. You will have nimaga by heart barbeku. So, you ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್ದಾಗಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ದಾಗೂ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಗುಡ್ ಆ್ಯಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್. ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನಿಮಗೆ ಬೈ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಬರಬೇಕು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಾನು ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಅವನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಬೈ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಬರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ನೀವು ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲರ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ದಾಗ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ 180° ಮೈನಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಬಂದರೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ನೀವು ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಫಾರ್ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ 180° ಮೈನಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಫಾರ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ 180° ಮೈನಸ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ನೋ ದಮ್ ಆಲ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೇಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೊಸೆಕ್ ಥೀಟಾ. ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಥೀಟಾಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋಸ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ದ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಟು ಯು ಆಲ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ನೋ ದೆಮ್ ಬೈ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಟು ಆಲ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸ್. ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಡೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇದು ಟೇಬಲ್ ಅದ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್. ಸೊ 0°, 30°, 45°, 60°, 90°. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 120° ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 180°. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಥೀಟಾ. ಈ ಟೇಬಲ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ನೀವು ಕ್ಲಿಯರಾಗಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಕ್ಲಿಯರಾಗಿ ಈ ಟೇಬಲ್ನ ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ table is important even if you go for PhD in your future. So sine of 0° is 0, that is sine of 0° is 0. 0 is the value for sine 0°. For sine 30° it is 1/2. Sine 45° is 1/√2, 60 is √3/2, 90 is 1, 120 is √3/2, 180 is not visible, okay, 180 is 0. So as you can see, sine 0° is 0, sine 180° is 0. So for cos 0° is 1, cos 30° is √3/2, 1/√2, 1/2, 0, -1/2, -1. So cos of 180° is -1. Next, tan theta, 0°, 1/√3, 1/√3, infinity, -√3, 0. So this chart should be clear to you all and you should by heart this chart. So if someone randomly asks you what is the value for tan 60°, then you should be in a position to tell it is √3 directly without seeing this chart. So this chart is must for you to learn. You should learn this chart compulsorily. All the trigonometric functions, ratios, angles, whichever I have discussed today. You should learn them clearly and you should keep them in mind. So these formulas, these values are all important. So if I ask you what is the value for cos 180 degree, then you should be in a position to directly tell it as minus 1. So hope this chat is clear to you all. Now next, let us learn what are the some basic trigonometric formulas that are possible. So before that, if you have observed, so I will discuss from 0 to 90 degree. So sine 0 is 0 and sine 90 is 1. And so if you see the pattern, 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1 is there. But for cos, it is in a reverse direction. So 1 is here, root 3 by 2 is here, 1 by root 2 is here, 1 by 2 is here, 1 by so 0 is 0. So for sine, you go in this direction, and for cos, if we will come in the opposite direction. So values just gets changed. So 1 here, 3 by 2 is here, 1 by root 2 is here, 1 by 2 is here, 0 is here. But tan is sine theta by cos theta. Tan theta is sine theta by cos theta. So now if you see 0 by 1 is 0. 0 by anything is 0. Next, 1 by 2 divided by root 3 by 2. So 2, 2 will get cancelled. What remains is root 3, 1 by root 3. So for sine 1 by root 2 divided by 1 by root 2. So that is 1. Next, root 3 by 2 divided by 1 by 2. 2, 2 will get cancelled. What remains is root 3. Next, 1 by 0. Anything by 0 is infinity. 0 by anything is 0. So hope this chat is clear to you all. So try to keep all these values in your mind such that you can use them directly while solving the problems. So keep this in mind also. Tan theta is equals to sine theta by cos theta. Let us learn the trigonometric formulae. So in that, first one is sine of a plus b. So sine of a plus b can be written as sine a cos b plus cos a sine b. Next is cos of a plus b. Cos of a plus b is cos a cos b minus sine a sine b. Next you have third formula, that is sine of a minus b. So that can be written as sine a cos b minus cos a sine b. So this formulas we are writing directly, but the derivation for this formula you will learn in your mathematics class. So in mathematics you have the separate chapter for trigonometry wherein you will learn the derivation for this formula, so that you will understand how sine of a plus b will be equals to sine a cos b plus cos a sine b. So next, what we have is fourth is cos of a minus b. So cos of a minus b is cos a cos b. You will learn new mathematics chapter olaga kalithiri. So anjbadri idoddu doddu formula adu antanda. So cos of a minus b is cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. Ivunella neevu memorize maadikobeku. So ivella formulas nimaga help aagtav munda. Next, sin a plus sin b, which is equals to 2 sin of a plus b by 2 multiplied by cos of a minus b by 2. Next, sixth, you have cos a plus cos b, which is equals to 2 cos of a plus b by 2 multiplied by cos of a minus b by 2. Next, seventh one is sin a minus sin b, which is equals to 2 cos of a plus b by 2 sin of a minus b by 2. Next, eighth, cos a minus cos b is equals to 2 sin a plus b by 2 multiplied by sin a minus b by 2. Next, we have ninth, sin of 2a is equals to 2 sin a multiplied by cos a. Next, tenth, cos 2a, which is equals to 1 minus 2 sin square a. 11th, sin square a plus cos square a is equals to 1. So you have basically 11 important formulas. So these formulas now might look like difficult to learn, but once the chapter trigonometry in mathematics is finished to you all, then you can easily understand why sin of a plus b is sin a, cos b plus cos a sin b, and you will also be in a position to keep them in mind and solve the problems which are in the format sin a plus b, cos a plus b, sin a minus b, cos a minus b, sin a plus sin b, cos a plus cos b, sin a minus sin b, cos a minus cos b, sin 2a, cos 2a, sin square a plus cos square a. This formula, last formula, is important. Sin square a plus cos square a is always equals to 1.